President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has today received Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary of the Republic of Serbia to the country, Nebojša Rodić. Nebojša Rodić presented Serbia's highest state order to President Ilham Aliyev for his contribution to the development and strengthening of Azerbaijan-Serbia friendly relations and cooperation, which was conferred upon him in 2013. On behalf of Serbian President Tomislav Nikolic, the ambassador congratulated the head of state on his being awarded Serbia's highest state order. President Ilham Aliyev said he highly appreciates the fact that he was awarded the highest state order of Serbia and asked the ambassador to extend his gratitude to the Serbian president for the congratulations. The head of state recalled with pleasure the visit of Serbian President Tomislav Nikolic to Azerbaijan and their meeting in Baku. President Ilham Aliyev also asked the ambassador to extend his congratulations to Aleksandar Vučić on the occasion of his victory in recent presidential elections. President Ilham Aliyev invited Aleksandar Vučić to pay an official visit to Azerbaijan. Ambassador Nebojša Rodić said that his country is looking forward to President Ilham Aliyev's visit to Serbia. The Serbian ambassador noted that during his tenure in Azerbaijan, he was deeply impressed by the development processes in all parts of the country. They hailed the successful development of bilateral relations between the two countries. Azerbaijan's work to modernize road infrastructure in Serbia was praised at the meeting.